and good morning. Shouldn't start a sentence with and. But hey ho. Back on the emergency Beanos. Thursday. Yeah, Thursday, the 13th of August 2015. 06:56. It should be pouring down with rain, with thunder and lightning. But as you can see, it hasn't quite arrived yet. And the weather forecast for the day says lighter rain. Although Friday is looking a bit wet, so who knows? It is midsummer, actually. It's the end of midsummer. Newport, my cash point card has been declined. Luckily, I have emergency money, and there is a Halifax in Newport. Let's hope there's any money left in the account. Please sell. Okay, on with the music. Or Oxygen, because I'm listening to Business Daily Elementals. Newport. Pinged a tweet off to Ask Halifax Bank. See if there's anything generically wrong. There's a branch just down the bottom of the hill and turn left, so I'll have a little look there. Look as in, it's open yet. No rain, still. B. Queen's Hotel. A three house. Take a rice from the front. And greetings with a card. And a Halifax branded with cash machine. No issues at all. Good for me. Number one. And they have a good selection of bottled beers here. Flying Dog Pale Ale from the States, 5.5% alcohol by volume. Pours a bit like Bengali Tiger, or Bengali as it now is. Smells a bit like it as well. Nice hoppy smell. A little bit sharper than Bengali. B++. Good start. It seems like American Day today. Stevens Point IPA. Oh. 5.6% alcohol by volume. Again, pours like, and this is probably the hops, a Bengali. Smells like a Bengali. Ooh. More pronounced alcohol taste. However, B++. It's good. Just like the gatekeeper. They have a fridge here with all their craft ales in. There's a big padlock on it. Close to it and you can see what they've got, and they've got Chimay Derailed Gold. I know what Derailed is, but Gold is gold. 4.8% alcohol by volume. Smells rather nice. Fresh, sharp, and a slightly acidic, slightly bitter finish. I'm going with this. It's good. Yeah, the rating. B++. Thank you, Belgium. I could be going for another new brew Thursday the way things are going. This is Crafty Dan. 13 guns. 5.5% alcohol by volume. It's supposed to be hoppy. Let's have a little look. Oh, it smells hoppy. Hoppy with a nice bitter finish. Sharp. That's when we work, it's a very sharp. Okay, let's not forget the rating. B++. It's been all B++ today. And it's 25 to 11, and we're still in the Queen's Hotel. This is good. More American. Founders Brewing, all day IPA. A session ale, 4.7% alcohol by volume. Smells of hops. It smells really good, actually. It's either me or the beers. That's more sharply bitter than hoppy. Get a B plus plus. This is getting great. Really, really, really good. Well, we're closer to Wales, London, and what a lovely bottle. Meantime Brewing Co. This is Meantime Chocolate Porter, 6.5% alcohol by volume. I'm on my curry yet, and it's still dry outside. Okay, aroma. Hoppy. Taste. Burnt, bitter, porter. Not bad. B++, I think. You have to like porters or stouts, but I'll do. Okay, the next one's going to be curry. Curious IPA. 5.6% alcohol by volume. We're going to be back. Chapel Down Group. Is that the brewery? Who knows? Out of the fridge. Smells hoppy. Tastes hoppy. Quite strong, but another B++. This is a great day. Oh, and I'm looking outside and it's still dry.
They won another award, but they won the top one.
UK Brewed.